The Rumor Report.
With Angela Yee.
It's The Rumor Report.
The Breakfast Club.
Well, Kevin McCall was posting on Instagram. He wants people to know that he's not crazy and he doesn't want to do anything that might reflect that. He said he's one of the nicest people on earth. But when you get to messing with people's children, it's boundaries. Now he goes on to say that he is a ticking time bomb. Listen to what he said.
So Eva Marcel Pickford, I'm sorry I dumped you. I'm sorry I left you and I kept the 4-bedroom apartment. And when I got evicted, you got sued as well. I'm sorry you were mean to my daughter Genesis and I left you. But don't lie on me, please.
He also said, I keep trying to warn y'all about my mental stability as it pertains to my children being legally kidnapped. They are keeping my children from me and I can't do anything in court without paying at least $2,000 to various groups that provide assistance. After a while, somebody going to just get hurt because my babies are hurting without me and vice versa. Here's more of what he had to say about being in fear.
About everything I said yesterday, and I just want to say, man, I meant all that shit. Not playing. You know what I'm saying? I got people every day when I'm walking around the street. People think I'm a woman beater. I'm in fear of my life.
So he said he's in fear of his life right now, and he's telling Eva Marcel, please come clean for the world. I'm begging you to tell the truth. We can do this court-ish too, but why waste any more time and money than you already have, queen? Knock this ish off. I'm done with this game. My baby damn near 5 years old. What is wrong with
you? Yeah, I mean, kids need both parents. Unless, of course, one of the parents is unstable. But other than that, kids need both parents.
Right, he says that the media has been manipulating against him. I don't know what the real story is.
No, but I don't think anybody knows. And Kevin McCall usually texts me around this time to ask me something. But, I mean, I don't know. I don't know. I hope they work it out, though, for the kid.
Listen, the kid has to be top priority. Your daughter has to be the number one priority. Forget
Absolutely. How
y'all feel about each other. You got to do what's best. All right, French Montana. This is some good news. He talked about his journey after going to Uganda in March of 2017. He said after some personal setbacks, he lost the motivation to make music and he was looking for something to fill that void. And he found it while shooting the video for Unforgettable with Swae Lee. Here's what he had to say.
When I went to Uganda, I was looking for some motivations and just saw how happy the people is in Uganda with, you know, probably not even a quarter of what we have here. It just made me realize that happiness is within. You'll never be rich unless you're rich in heart. I went to this hospital, Sobe Hospital. You know, they had 2 rooms in there for 300,000 people. God was just giving me signs that I have to do something to help these people. We got with Mama Hope and Global Citizen, and now they building it. They about to have like a full hospital. And I just feel proud that, you know, I saved myself and saved a lot of people.
That's dope.
Drop the clues bomb for French Montana, damn it.
Shout out to French.
Really, really awesome. So he raised over $500,000 to benefit the health center, and he broke ground on his hospital as well.
No, French has come a long way, man. I remember when French just used to be a dirty Bronx Negro in Dame Grease studio out there in Yonkers, Wyo area. That's when I used to carry a gun on me back in those days. I was stupid.
Well, I'm Angela Yee, and that is your Rumor Report. Mm-hmm.
The Breakfast Club, every weekday morning. Tune in.